Gethsemane, this is your worship video for Sunday, June 7th, 2020 for Kids Sunday School. And the song that I have chose today is Silver and Gold I Have None. We talked about the Holy Spirit last week in Pentecost. We're gonna do that a little more when we talk about a little bit about the Trinity and the Holy Spirit in my lesson. And this is about the Holy Spirit really in work, because Peter actually heals someone that can't walk. It's from Acts 3:1-8. So with this song, I have some hand motions. If you already know the song or you wanna skip the hand motions, just feel free to go ahead. But here are some of my hand motions. I wish we could so do this one together too, because it would be a lot of fun. Hopefully someday we'll get to do it again together in Sunday school. So here we go. It has to start though, okay? It's got some standing and sitting with it. All right, so when we start, you're gonna be standing up. And it says, Peter and John went to pray. So you're gonna pray like this. They met a lame man. So lame means he can't walk. So you're gonna sit, all right? Or you have trouble walking. In this case, he can't walk. He met a lame man on the way. So you sit down. He asked for alms. That's a fancy word for money. And he held out his palms. This is what Peter did say. Got all that? We'll review it before we begin. Silver and gold have I none. So you shake your head no. But such as I have, give I thee. So hold your hands back out. And that's a fancy way to say, I'm giving back to you, okay? In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. So when we hear Jesus' hands, we point up. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. So that's a lot. We're gonna try that again together. If you think you have it, just skip forward. Peter and John, oops, I'm sorry, we're supposed to be standing. Peter and John went to pray. They met a lame man on the way. He asked for alms and he held out his palms. And this is what Peter did say. Silver and gold have I none, but such as I have, give I thee. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. Here's the fun part at home, because you get a dance. He went walking and leaping and praising God. I'm jumping around, but you can do whatever you want. You can dance, go in a circle. Walking and leaping and praising God. And then you sit back down. And you do the part again. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. And you jump back up. So if you think you need another review, go ahead and back it up.
Okay, let's do this.